Hi, hello, good morning to all of you. Thank you for tuning in sa aking channel and welcome back, of course. So, this morning, what I'm gonna do is to pack the item that I just sold last night. I just want to video and, of course, to show you how I pack my items when I'm shipping them. Kasi yung buyer, wala pa siyang transaction in any dito sa eBay and, of course, for you to protect yourself also from any scammer. So ang gagawin ko is I'm going to document this on my sa video para at least kung may mga problema at least I have something to protect myself from the eBay kasi yung mga ibang buyer sometimes they will just give you anything just to refund yung pera and then gusto nilang i-keep yung item. So, ang gagawin ko ngayon is I have to document this through this video and also I'm going to show you how I am packing also my items to ship. So, ayan, I have still time for my sideline. Ito nga sa ibin na to. So, okay, let's get started. Panoorin niyo ito. So, guys, ito siya. This is new actually. This is a motion activated. Gusto ko siyang i-keep, guys. I really want to keep this actually. Hindi ko lang naisip the last time. But this is a new open. Hindi ko lang siya naisip na i-keep. But nabili na siya, guys. Wala na akong magagawa kundi ibenta na lang. So, I need to be sure that everything is intact. I just wanna be sure that everything is intact para kung bilhin niya hindi siya pag may mga complaints siya I have this to show na this one is really a new one though it's open box pero bago siya never used itong item is never used so ayan guys as you can see right so ayan. What I'm gonna do is guys, sinisecure ko lang ang mga yun. Pag nasa kami na ito ng mga courier guy, kung ano na lang, ginabagsak-bagsak na lang. Wala na silang pakialam. So, you have to secure your item para maging secure siya. So, ang gagawin natin is, ipiprint na natin ang kanyang label. So, before I'm going to print the label, guys, I need to weigh this. And all the dimension we have to 1,150. Mabigat siya guys. So tignan natin. So ipiprint ko na yung ano. Ipiprint ko na itong label through my computer. But I have to put the weight. You have also to do the dimension guys. So it's $19.52. Ang kanyang shipping cost by purchase shipping label and then ipiprint ko siya so ngayon naprint na ang ating label so lalagay ko siya dito guys. And then, it's So ayan guys, ready to go na. So idadrop ko na lang siya before I go to work kasi dinadaanan ko lang din naman yung post office. So ayan guys, ang gulo-gulo ng aking table. Kahit inaayos ko ang mga yan guys, hindi ko pa rin maayos-ayos kasi ang dami mga abubot dyan guys. So thank you guys. Thank you for watching and see you in my next video. Thank you. Thank you everyone. Good vibes.